Did you know changes in marine species distribution or range shifts is a telltale sign of ocean warming? It's true. In waters near and far, range shifts are radically changing the appearance and function of ecosystems. And as marine life moves around in response to changes in temperature and other factors, it can have a profound impact on everything from conservation to food security and even public health. So recently, a team of researchers set out to study the factors that lead species on the move to colonise new areas. The researchers used the East Australian Current as their living laboratory, where they investigated the genetic fingerprint of a certain species of octopus shifting south. Sure enough, they found that the shifty octopus have become genetically distinct from those found in the areas of origin. Over the past few generations, the range-shifting octopus populations lost genetic diversity. This can be negative for colonising populations and appears to be a common signature of range shifts. However, ongoing persistent gene flow in the form of larval transport from the historical to the new areas is positive for the range-shifting population and may help restore genetic diversity. You see, genetics helps us to understand when, where, how, and why range shifts occur. And with it, we're beginning to learn how gene flow and genetic diversity relate to range shifting species and their capacity to colonize and persist in new areas. In the end, this will give us the insight needed to predict and manage for potential impacts. Thank you.